singer-songwriter and my new friend, Richard Thompson, who's made some great records, both solo and with Fairport Convention, Linda Thompson, Fred Frith, so many other people. It's impossible to list them all. I mean, just to get off the past and into the present, what are you working on?
I've just been working on a film score. It's the first feature film I've done.
Really?
It's been interesting, demanding.
In all these years?
Kind of thing. All these years, yes. Wow. Finally, they asked me.
Well, I'm sure it'll be great.
I said yes.
Well, that was a good answer.
Yeah, I thought so.
Well, a lot of great musicians have covered your songs over the years. I mean, do you have any favorite versions of your songs?
Elvis Costello has done a couple of good versions that I was quite impressed with.
Uh-huh.
He's a good lad, go far.
Yeah, he's okay.
Yeah.
Well, why don't you introduce the song that you're about to do?
Okay, this song's called Jerusalem on the Jukebox. And do I have to tell you what it's about?
No, you don't have to.
Fine, I won't. Great.
It's too late. There's no requirement.
It's late for me.
It's late for me.
Okay.
But the surgeon now.